Can't put it in the water?
Oh, it's frozen so it couldn't get out.
Let's break it.
Just flip it over. I missed it.
What's up, hunters?
Yeah, welcome back, hunters. At my property right now, setting traps, you can see. I'm setting traps.
As you guys can see.
This stops the video. No? Okay. So. Face it, turn it again. Okay. So, I don't know. I'm out of ideas. You start talking.
Same. I don't know. So, we'll just film setting the traps.
Okay. Stop the video.
Okay. We'll catch you guys back when we set the trap.
Let's go, like, facing the foot down a little bit.
We're trapping for muskrats in Peyton's pond right now.
No stuff on the eyes.
I didn't.
So there's a bunch of tracks right here, deer tracks.
Okay,
and, huh?
These are pretty slow.
And then there's like more. We've already been through here, but there's like more deer track leading. Little thing right there. And then Peyton told me to try this. Little waterfall. Look at that. That's cool. Tell us in the comment below if you see a deer.
That's right here. Right there. It's cool.
Your sleeves up.
Struggle is real. Struggle is real.
Find the hole again.
Right here.
Put the strap on. Yes. Right in front of that hole. Don't back about that far from the hole. So don't hit the bank.
I got it.
Yeah. Put it on down. Can you tell if that's where the run's at?
No.
Like, pull back towards the bank. Just like right here.
Cool.
Okay. Right there.
Oh man, it's cold.
Put this inside the...
Okay.
Side. Inside the trap.
Yep. On the side?
No. Bring the trap back out.
Okay. Okay.
And sideways.
So you want to go right there or right here?
Right here, so the trap will stand up straight.
Okay.
Let me see it. Let's do it.
Okay, now I've got to find the hole. Okay.
Back to in the water. Right there. Okay.
Quote of the channel already.
Huh?
Oh man, it's cold.
What?
Oh man. It's cold.
That is.
You just gotta walk around and look for another. I don't know if you're paying attention.
Yeah, I was paying attention.
Right here? Here's where I'm at. Oh. When I get it squeezed, just hook it under the other one. Over here. Ready? Hold on to it. Be ready. Yeah. And there's catfish bones over there.
Came back and can't find it. Oh, found it. Wait, no, that, no, man.
Now, under this one? Pretty hours straight this way, right?
There's a one.
A bunch. Thank you. So these, we won't know if it goes off in the middle of the night, right, Dad? Because we want the camera right here on it.
So this is Peyton setting the trap right now.
Put it on the other side of my thing. Mac, you gotta flip it over, don't you?
Got it? Yeah, you got it.
Did you get me a camera guy from the book there, or?
So, how does it feel for the first trap?
I don't know.
I feel like this isn't gonna be one that catches one.
Yama.
Now you're gonna stick. Yeah, there's a hole right here too.
Right there. See if you can find more stick.
Yeah, so Peyton, there's one right there in the water. It's cattail.
Did you stop it?
No.
Okay. Okay. Go home. Is it too small? Now, cover it up. Here we go.
Yeah.
Put it on this side of it.
Yeah.
So if something does walk, they're coming to the easiest path.
Okay. perfect. As you guys can see, first one set over there, somewhere. Like between those two trees. Like right there. And then second one all the way over there and over here. And then third. Right there. Okay, so we have to reset Dan's trap.
No, it doesn't have a trip.
Alright, so catch guys back. Okay, so we got our trap set. Catch guys back in the morning when we go to check on them.
Yeah.
Don't forget about that merch.
No, it's too late now.
What do you mean it's too late?
You said that your mom has to have it by Friday.
No, it's not. I asked her. Yes, sure, yes, sure, yes. Sure.
Okay, so we're back right now. Peyton.
What?
Come here.
Here, get over here.
What?
Yeah. All right. So we're back.
It's morning now.
Yeah, we're going to check traps right now.
I forgot my glove for the 40,000th time.
Yeah. We just checked the first trap, nothing's in it, so hopefully we get some more. Hopefully.
I bet it's
down
here somewhere.
Probably. Alright. So, catch you guys back when we at least go to the trap.
So there's a doe. Great. It.
Here, come over here, you can see it better.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Alright. Right there. Hurdle. No.
Okay.
Huh?
Hurdle.
What? Where?
Right there.
Right there.
Oh, it's frozen so he can't get out.
Let's break it.
Oh, that's cool.
Is it actually eating on here, Peyton?
No.
God, I hope so.
Oh, yeah, this is big. No. Okay. What about this one?
Oh, yes, it means you can get really good for today. Cold?
Yeah.
Stick in it. You think that ice is not frozen up to ice fish, though, is it?
Mm-mm. Too, so. I'm gonna get your glove off.
Yeah, it looks like until you start walking on the
wind. Yeah.
Huh? Why fish is doing that?
Josh, shut up for a while.
It's crooked, sir.
Oh.
back where the last year there was nobody around for finals.
Is that going on your YouTube channel?
Yes, totally.
You silly fun.
Hi, we're watching Dane try to break eyes.
Oh. I need you a stick.
Right there.
Here. Watch out. Here.
Apparently it's not as easy as it looks. That like fence post thing is?
Yeah.
Is that not a deer like laying down right behind that?
I don't think so.
You still recording something?
Yes. Sounds like the sounds of ice rolling on ice.
Sound like a gunshot going on.
Something.
Because it looks like one, don't it?
The way
it's just sitting there or whatever. These are just out of me.
We're at a new spot right now. That's a big ice.
The echoes. Echoes through the water.
Gosh.
When me and Fred was out looking for a geese, we saw some geese sitting on frozen ice.
Oh, that.
Are geese. We don't fight about it.
No, I was just telling him. I said, you could be surprised where they could see.
That's a big ice.
No, are you starting?
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah. Are you getting stronger?
Some of them's easier than others. Then you don't have to work out.
Wait, hold on, what's it doing?
There's Kim.
Where?
Back there. Where'd he go?
Come closer to me.
Okay. Yeah,
come back.
Where did it go?
Huh?
What was it?
A coon.
It wasn't an ordinary coon. It looked like it had like a red type fur and coon
There's a coon out there.
Yeah, there's a coon out there. They're there. Now we're setting this trap. I still see it. Did it run up the tree?
It came from the tree.
Okay. So we're gonna, there's a hole, but it's way, way out there. So we're gonna try to put one right here where they're going through. A small one. What's that thing for?
That's what sets it off.
According to him. Yeah, it's not complete. See where the...
Check your hand up.
Yeah. Yeah, it's over there. And there's a room.
This way? Take your hand this way.
Yeah. Hold on, but this might be a little bit. No, yeah, it's right here. Yeah.
So what springs has got to be twice as wide, so we need to get a little more off there. Just see if you can break us off a stick or something somewhere. It don't need to be great big.
I'm gonna move that one.